Celtics Hall. This is Jim McKay with Gordon Maddox. We now move to the balance beam final. Six girls again. The leader coming into the final round, Tamara Lazakovich of the Soviet Union.
Jim, I think we ought to kind of let this event play and just sort of watch the girls as they go. But I'd like to point out that the East Germans are sort of taking the wind out of the Russian sails. The Russians have dominated all week. But out of the six medals awarded so far, four have gone to East Germans, and both of them gold have gone that direction. Good backhand spring.
Tamara Lazakovich was last year's sensation, the new sensation of the Russian team. But that's almost like yesterday's newspaper with this team. Now it's Olga Korbut. Year before that, it was Tereshcheva, who's now the veteran at age 20. 19, excuse me. Tereshcheva is still only 19. This one's 18. Korbut, 17.
Gee, look at the hand. She's really in control of herself. She has a comfortable lead, but the way the scores are going tonight, I don't think any lead's comfortable. Back walk over to a little straddle down, and a Valdez, a trick that came out of Southern California.
Good, solid exercise.
All right, Lazakovich trying to hold on to that lead. We move to the final phase and the final gold medal for the ladies here, the floor exercise. Certainly the most beautiful of all the events. And this is Tamara Lazakovich of the Soviet Union in third place coming into the final round.
Jim, she's been so impressive all the way through that if you don't mind, I'm just going to sit and enjoy the performance.
I don't mind.
Pick up the music.
And that speaks for itself, Jim.
Tamara Lazakovich, who has won a silver medal here tonight, but is still waiting for her first individual gold medal. Hey, that's a good one. 9.80. 9.80 for Lazakovich. She'll be the one they have to pass. She was in third place coming into the final, so.
Watching a little of the exercise in slow motion without the music. Back handspring, nice high straddle layout back somersault.
Colin Young.
Fine performer.